since 1971. Dr. Charles Elachi has been a pioneer in the field of planetary exploration.
This is not a business for the faint of heart.
T-minus 10, 9.
Anytime you push the limit.
7, 6, green board.
Anytime you're exploring a new world.
4, 3, 2.
The likelihood of failing is real.
Main engine start.
And liftoff.
But I think what helped me the most is the high confidence that I have in the teams that are working on these missions. We have done everything possible to be able to be successful.
You did great, thank you.
As head of NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory for over 15 years, Elachi's unique combination of technical savvy and scientific expertise helped NASA explore the unknown.
Charles has led JPL from mission to mission, from success to success.
From Jupiter's mysterious moons to the wonders of Saturn's rings.
We came here as engineers, scientists, technicians, but I would argue that under Charles's leadership, we have become explorers.
Elachi discovered the first infrared light from a planet outside our solar system.
He brought us back to that great feeling of pushing boundaries, of getting deeper out into the solar system.
Working with NASA's Kepler Space Telescope, he confirmed the existence of over 2,600 new planets.
He's a modern-day Christopher Columbus with a life of exploration, expeditions, and discovering new worlds.
And explored neighboring worlds closer to home.
It's hard to describe how exciting it is to sit down in the mission operation room and say, gee, we just landed a spacecraft on Mars.
I just wanted to call and say congratulations to the entire Mars Science Laboratory team and really all of JPL. It's really mind-boggling what you've been able to accomplish.
Suddenly you realize we have a rover on another planet. When you think about it, it's amazing what that accomplishment means. We have opened the eyes of the world.